Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Elizabeth Maraniang. A loud round of applause.